What the weather forecaster has predicted earlier has come to pass. Heavy rain here at the Estadio Mestalla. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Andreas Christensen plays with Daniele Rugani in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And now this Champions League round of 16 first leg begins. Well, he's given it away. Here's Keita. Teammates could potentially join in. Will there be a tangible end product? That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, we see it again, Derek. There's all ways of scoring a goal. Laces outside of the foot. On this occasion, he uses his instep. It's a really, really good finish.
Time to play it over, and it's played into the center. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero.
Goal it is for Liverpool.
Genius, it really is genius. What a finish.
Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely.
And that's a deep corner. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Corner kick played in. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolute.
Veering in field here. Well, body in the way. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just...
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort.
It's with Wendell. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. In towards Salah. Well, thumped clear. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Ivan Rakitic. Space and time for the cross. Attending to his defensive chores. Morata. Ivan Rakitic. And so this first leg is no more. The referee blows for full time. And European nights mean so much to Liverpool. They find themselves with the advantage going into the return match.
Well, they were good today, Derek, weren't they? Really dictated the tempo of the game. Controlled possession in midfield, that's where you need to be, in control. Bit of confidence going into the second leg, that's for sure.